I think I bumped my router. That must have been it.